smoke, their pills, and their cocaine too. But your love's the only drug I do. Whiskey's way too risky and you probably just get sick. So down here in Texas, it's beer for breakfast.